22nd July 1920, 13th of June 1968. It's a big tomb, huh?
Who's on this one? Who is the...
It's quite overgrown, goes right around to the other side. It's almost as big as Un Kimyo, right? Un Kimyo. Almost, but not quite. Thank you. There's barrels of rainwater. Some big birds. And inside the hut, it's actually another tomb house. It's actually someone's tomb that's converted into a shelter. Some rooms on the roof.
Alexandra. Get a good shot of it.
What's that? A drain, is it? By the side of a house. Look, there's a brush on the floor. A rug. Yes. Some cement, possibly the remains of a house. It's a black and white house. Where? What's that thing indeed? It looks like a barrel or something.
Ah, sorry, it's a barrel.
Yeah, oil drum. Street lamp on a square telegraph pole. There's a fountain there. There's a fountain there, can you hear the water? It's a nice fountain. Yeah, can you hear the water?
It's a sprinkler.
Sprinkler?
Still looks like one to me.
Or a burst pipe.
The sprinkler, you see that the house is there, you know. Just now.
It's the edge of a house platform here.
Okay, let's go down and follow the road already.
There's a house platform there where Trinket is standing. Great work. A broken dragon urn. Lots of bamboo rakes. All thrown from the back of this black and white. So a terracotta warrior. Oh, he's beheaded. So